first of all, I'd just like to say, Cassandra, happy anniversary. You know, it's been 8 years, 8 long years, but we made it. You know, this is a day that the only time I thought about is, you know, probably about a month after I met you, you know, and I knew you was something different about you, and I knew that you would be my wife.
Wedded husband, to love unconditionally and without hesitation. I choose you to be no other than yourself, loving what I know of you and trusting who you will become, to help you love life and share your thoughts and dreams. I vow to work with you, knowing together we will build a once-in-a-lifetime love, and to know with God's help, our love will never fail.
Everything between us is good. I'm riding this cloud, baby, ready to fly, but before I take.
I'm reminded of the word of God in Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verses 1 through 9. It says, there's a time for all things. So we decree and declare on this day, there's a time for all things. And I just want to say, Jermaine and Cassandra, this is your time. Amen, somebody. Hallelujah.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that
you may salute your bride.
It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony.
you. Welcome to the family, Jermaine.
Congratulations, Jermaine. I love you and I'm so proud of you. Cassie, I love you. I can't cry right now. Love you.
Congratulations, Jermaine and Cassie. We love you. And Cassie, welcome to the family.
Congratulations to Jermaine and Cassie. I love you both. Best of luck for the years to come.
Hi, Jermaine and Cassie. I just want to say, may God be with you in everything that you do. This is your day. Whatever you do, put God first.
Jermaine and Cassie, I hope we wish you long, prosperous life together. In faith, relationship, keep it strong.
Jermaine and Cassie, y'all are made for each other. I'm glad that God brought you together. I am proud of the people you have become.
I just want to say congratulations. I love y'all both. I've been there since I can remember.
I'm like getting teary-eyed already. My best friend literally found her soulmate. All I have to say to you guys is that I'm so happy for you guys. I love how you love her. And I can love you for that forever. We ain't got to talk on all birthdays. But I love you for that. And
love you guys.
And congrats.
Congratulations. Y'all don't know how much y'all mean to me. And how much I thank God for you too. I don't think anybody in this room know how much they've done for me throughout my whole college career. They was always there when I was at Wake. Didn't matter if I was hungry or whatever, I'd just go down to Thomasville to their house. But I just want to wish you guys nothing but the best the rest of your lives and through your marriage. And I love you guys with all my heart.
It has been an amazing journey to be able to see you two continue to grow together and to continue to like love each other and to grow and mature love to one another.
And we were actually going out shopping for our graduation dresses.
And Cassie, every time we're going into a different store, she's like, I have to find something for Jermaine because this is our graduation together. So I'm just really proud of you two and the mature love that you have for one another. Cassie is such a beautiful and strong woman of wisdom and strength.
Been so-